and Kirtun babies, welcome to IK Baby. Traveling, I love traveling. But traveling along with the baby, well, you have to learn a lot of things. In order to avoid the delay and mess, it's absolutely necessary to get the things organized as well as do the things before time so that you will have safe and happy journey. So let's check out what are the things which we need while traveling along with the baby.
Number one, bunch of diaper, so that there will be no shortage of diapers while traveling, whether traveling by car or by flight. Number two, diaper cream and wipes. Number three, diaper changing pad, which can roll and keep it in your travel bag. Number four, hand sanitizer or hand sanitizing wipes. Number five, swaddle and washcloth. Extra pair of clothes, mittens and socks. Depending on where you are going, it's always necessary to keep the warm clothes along with you. Few baby favorite toys, sunscreen lotion and first aid kit in case if needed, feeding bottle or sippy cup, pacifier and some baby food and baby medicine only after consulting with pediatrician. And that's it, you are ready to go.
I hope you have enjoyed watching this video, so don't forget to like and subscribe and comment down below and let me know what are the other